Alright, and we're back. And I have restarted because I messed up. But I'll make this quick. Oh, but I'm gonna have to get this. Oh no, it does count the strawberries I already got. I have to do this again though. Okay. Oh, I got this one, didn't I? Look like from the outside. Oh, I can't really see what. Straight up first, rather than to the side. And here's a strawberry. Oh, damn. Nice. We're 20. I'm just gonna remember the ways that light up like this are the way forward. Hopefully, that's how that works. That's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do either. How do I get to strawberry? I think I know how. Damn it. Nope, that wasn't how. I have to die because I can't. I keep hitting it too early. I'm trying to do it. What's this? Damn it. Damn it. Alright, this is slightly tricky. Oh, I can double jump up. Double dash, I mean. Should go for that one first. Went too fast. It wasn't a flying strawberry, was it? Wait, let me go back. It's fine. No, it's not fine. Turn the map. Dang, I have to do all that again, though. Intervention. Cutscene. No, I missed. I almost back out there. Okay, I did get that one. Oh, there's a strawberry there. Jump. I mean, I meant to jump up. Oh, damn it. Hi. Hi, rats. I think I am. That or they're just really slow. I'm trying to go upright. I guess I can just do this, huh? Oh, but I can't do that, huh? Going too far away when I do that. No secrets. What's this? Just mud. I set a timer, right? Hello? Madeline? Are you calling from a payphone? Yeah? No, wait, you called me. What are you talking about? It doesn't matter. I'm in trouble. Being chased by someone. I don't really understand what's going on, but I know I'm in danger. I can feel it. Madeline, you only call me when you're panicking in the middle of the night. You have to make up some ridiculous story just to get my attention. I'm not making it up. You always do this. Shh, it's alright, calm down. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Talk to me. I'm climbing Celeste Mountain, I found this old mirror and it shattered, but part of me escaped and... I'm dreaming, aren't I? Adeline, of course you're dreaming. I haven't spoken to you in months. Why would I start now? Ugh, why am I even climbing this stupid mountain? I'm wondering the same thing. It's time to give up and go home. Oh boy. I just got eaten by a six-eyed thing. Oh, I'm back here. There's no weird dream stuff going on. I feel like this is the way forward. Since up was the way forward before. Is this still gonna be shattered and broken? No, it's not. Let's try going that way. Hey, Madeline, you made it. Climbing up here was tough, but totally worth it. Just look at these ruins. You took so many great pics, want to see? Oh, sure. Theo, these are great. Maybe I'll finally hit 1,000 followers with these. Oh, we need to formally commemorate this occasion. Take a selfie with me. I don't know if that's such a great idea right now. Come on, it's easy like this. Oh, I have to press A. Dot, dot, dot. Sorry about that. Don't worry, I won't post that one. No, it's alright, you can post it. I'm just not photogenic. Madeline, don't be so hard on yourself. No one looks good without a filter. Casual, yet refined. What made you want to try photography? My grandpa was really into it. Apparently he was semi-famous in the photography world. I don't know if I'll ever be that good at it. But it's nice to feel close to him. So you're determined to climb the entire mountain? Yep, I told myself I would. I'm done breaking promises to myself. Life goals, I dig it. I doubt I'll make it to the top like you, but I'm not ready to turn back just yet. Are you getting any data up here? I don't have a smartphone. Adeline, I don't even know how to respond to that. Okay, goodbye. It flies away, that's right. I forgot I can still climb. I don't need a wall jump. Nice. Still an info desk. Adeline, what a nice surprise. How's your trip? It's okay, I'm just kind of overwhelmed. Oh no, are you having another panic attack? Focus on your breathing, honey, I'm here. What's going on? Chapter complete. Archaeology. Complete chapter 2. What's this? How many? Ooh, I only missed 4. I died 113 times. Wait, let's go back, because there's a B-side. What does that mean? Old side, Black Moon Rise mix. Music by Celeste. Oh wow, it's hard, isn't it? That's probably the whole point of this, huh? I should have just let go instead of... Oh, I'm hitting it today. It was just for a little bit, but... Stop doing that. It's hard. Real hard. Yeah, I'm not going to do this. Return to map. Yes. I'm messing up my chapter 2 old site. Yeah. I'm not going to try the hard stuff. I'm just going to mainly beat the game. Be proud of your death count. The more you die, the more you're learning. Keep going. That's a good point. Guessing this stuff's bad. Yep. Am I dreaming? Is that what this goop is? Just because I don't even know how to begin. Please ring for service. Welcome, may I help you? Are you a ghost? A ghost? Don't be silly. I am the concierge of this fine establishment. Welcome to the world-renowned Celestial Resort Hotel. Mr. Oshiro at your service. Two guests in one day. Business is finally picking up. How long will you be staying with us? Oh, I'm just passing through. I'm climbing the mountain. Do you have a back exit? A back exit? Just passing through? This will not do. You know I can still hear you, right? In any case, our rear service door is reserved for hotel staff only. However, our top floor presidential suite features a whole world-class view of the peak. Yes, you'll be quite comfortable up there. Maybe I could get on the roof from there and climb down the back. Presidential suite, marvelous idea, Oshiro. What's your name for our records? I'm Madeline. But again, I'm really not interested in staying. Right this way, Miss Madeline. It appears to be a very old and dusty guestbook. Many of the pages are damaged or missing. Comments, however, are glowing. We'll never forget our time here. I've never felt more at peace, thank you. I need to time that better. Scared me. I thought it was falling. Ah. Just moves slowly downwards. Oh, that hits me. Guessing these coming. Oh no, but shortly after I touch them, they turn red. Is it after I leave them, or after, or a little bit after I touch them? Okay, it's after I leave them. Secret. Oh. Stop it. Ah. I failed. Damn it. I was hoping I would make that, but alas. Oh, I thought I could make that. I made that last time, didn't I? Oh, I didn't see the big blob there. Two big blobs up there. Please follow me closely, Miss Madeline. The elevator is just down the hall. This hotel is in pretty rough shape. It's really open for business. Of course we're open. The Celestial Resort Hotel would never close during prime tourism season. Rough shape? What did she mean by that? Oh, please allow me to carry our luggage. Your luggage. My bag? No thanks, I'll keep it. Very well. What a peculiar guest. Okay, so thank you all. I'm gonna take a quick break, but I'll be back in a little bit. So yeah, I'll see y'all then. Bye.